Greetings, pilots.
Hey there. Welcome to another Mech Spotlight. Today, we'll be looking at the Shadow Mech, right?
That's right. Shadow is a fast, slick ninja of a mech that uses stealth to slip past unsuspecting enemies and deliver surprise attacks.
So what, it's invincible?
Shadow ECM tech to make it invisible to map radar and targeting systems, but you can still, like, see it. Javelin racks and any other weapon system that needs a target lock becomes completely useless. The Shadow has a small profile, and it's wicked fast. One of the fastest in the game. It even gets faster while stealth is active, helping it duck and weave.
Wow. Stealth is the only thing keeping a Shadow alive? I bet a Guardian would work well against it. One system crash, and the Shadow's left totally
vulnerable. Two. EMP effects won't knock a Shadow out of stealth, but it's not hard to hit a target that's not moving.
It'll be a sitting duck.
Up against the load of pod. Of course, don't forget to like, subscribe, or share if you enjoyed this spotlight. Until next time, happy hunting.